Emmerdale spoilers: Jessie Grant is hiding a huge secret from Marlon Dingle. Jessie Grant has been a breath of fresh air for Marlon Dingle, and the pair's romance in Emmerdale continues to go from strength to strength. But the arrival of her son Ellis on the scene triggers a new mystery, as it becomes clear that Jessie is hiding a significant secret from Marlon. It took the pair a long time to realize that they wanted to be an item, but Jessie and Marlon are in a good place. When Marlon then sees a fight between Ellis and Matty Barton over Victoria, he wades in and ends up getting hit. As he explains to Jessie how he came about the bruise, she shocks him by revealing that Ellis is her son. As Ellis tells Jessie that he is not going back to university to do his PGCE, she is left disappointed, but Marlon offers him a room at the house. Later, Ellis questions his mum about her relationship with Marlon and asks if he knows their secret. Jessie insists that she has kept Marlon in the dark and promises to only share it with him as and when she needs to. But just what are they keeping from Marlon, and could he be set to have his heart broken yet again?